Ron's the one that provided the front yard originally for us to build on, and then I came along and brought tech expertise and kind of was like, hey, what can we do with cool tech to make things better and more animated and that kind of stuff. So
I started doing stuff in my front yard, you know, over 30 some odd years ago. Nathan's been doing it with me for at least 20. This is our first year at this location. We hope that we're gonna be able to come back next year. It gives that stability that I think we're looking for.
The Code Green was an idea of where, how about instead of scaring the kid, we tell all our actors to be scared of the kid. Let the kid feel empowered. We would tell the parents when they come up, hey, if your little one wants to go through but they're scared, we have this thing called a Code Green.
Yeah, our normal mode is to scare hard, to scare as creepy as possible. The Code Green is, it's what we do to make the kid and the family feel like, oh, I can do this, and I can do it with my kids. I don't have to drag my kid through something that they're going to be traumatized by. I actually can walk with them through this whole thing, and the kid can just be like, oh, I really like that. Yeah, it was kind of scary, but, you know, and they did it with their mom and their dad, you know. And that's huge.